playing too passive. And, I appreciate that they lose 10 seconds, but no one has really started to serve or receive.
Against Japanese pairs, won two of the three.
Good work by Nagahara. Height. Might be good signs for the ladies in blue.
Lots of court there. Wonderfully set up. Oh, so nicely done. Seven game points now set up by Matsumoto Nagahara. So that's the first game wrapped up very nicely by the Japanese pair.
First game won by
comfortable throughout
Mayu Matsumoto the early stages. And Wakana Nagahara.
They take it 21-13.
If they're intent on playing defense, I'm not sure they are. And their own attack, do it one shot earlier than when they're forced to, because when they're forced to, it's hard to get the correct length. And then the Japanese attack will definitely penetrate. Shot.
That was nicely done.
Ball.
What do you base that on, Steam?
Kills, winning shots, power of attack, steepness. On Matsumoto, that point there, preferable on Matsumoto on that, at that point. That's much better. Gorgeous to watch. Fit in some tougher practice periods. Looking very good now for the Japanese pair. Wee, that's a pity.
Well, having only made one final last year, playing in nine semis, they've already matched that